Cage fly back now, and they open racing. Out in front is taken by Baywatch. Rushing up, can you keep and showing speed now for the outside to take the lead is now. Can you keep in between horses now is Anika's wheel. Running out in rail is Alessandrova. And out of straight day trouble, it's now Anika's wheel. Racing on the outside, Liz Balan coming up, Alessandro running second. Down in third is can you keep, three lengths back in fourth now. Is Union 1 as they hit the back stretch with Anika's wheel. Liz by some 4 lengths now. And moving up, can you keep, 1 second of the outside, Alessandro. And joining them now is Union 1. 4 lengths back in fourth now is Magnum Falls as they race the last 600. Anika's wheel. Still in front by Sam, 2.5 lengths. Being chased now by Union 1 in second pass, the last 400. Anika's wheel, Union 1, and Magnum Falls now running in third by Sam, 4. As they swing for home, Anika's wheel sit in front. It's Anika's wheel and run the outside. Is Union runs sneaking in a Magnum Force to take the leader. It's now Magnum Force, Liz Balang followed by Union 1 and finally Magnum Force. Union 1, Anika's wheel, Ashley's Gip then followed by Baywatch and Beyond the Sea.
Okay, number 6, Swak sa Loob, Magnum Force, written by Jeric Pastoral. At ayun, nakaisa, si Mayor Sandy Javier Jr. Trainer niya, Mr. Ruben Tupas. Masisigundo yung 7, Union Run. At yung 12, long shot yun, Anika's Wheel. Oh. Kaling tinakbo nun. Tapos Ashley's Gift, Baywatch, Beyond the Sea, para sa inyong Super 6.